Today's poem of the day on the 26th of September, carrying on the geese theme, Wild Geese by Mary Oliver. In this poem, the Pulitzer Prize winning poet Mary Oliver uses the image of wild geese flying home as a metaphor for the way in which the world impacts on us. Sounds and sights are like birds, flying home to us. You do not have to be good, you do not have to walk on your knees for 100 miles through the desert, repenting. You only have to let the soft animal of your body love what it loves. Tell me about your despair, yours, and I'll tell you mine. Meanwhile the world goes on. Meanwhile the sun and the clear pebbles of the rain are moving across the landscapes, over the prairies and deep trees, the mountains and the rivers. Meanwhile the wild geese, high in the clean blue air, are heading home again. Whoever you are, no matter how lonely, the world offers itself to your imagination, calls to you like the wild geese, harsh and exciting, over and over, announcing your place in the family of things.